Number 6 plastic cannot currently be recycled in New Zealand. So here's a simple swap to help reduce what you use. All you need is some leftover yogurt and some milk. Leave 1/4 cup of yogurt at the end of the jar and start again. For a dairy-free alternative, you can follow a similar process to make coconut yogurt.